Hi, it's Angeline here. Welcome to another crafty video with Unity Stamp. Today I'm going to show you how to do some simple doodling and watercoloring. So first, I've already stamped this cute cuddlebug caterpillar and I've sketched in this mushroom underneath him because it kind of reminds me of this caterpillar from Alice in Wonderland. So next, I'm grabbing my micron pens here to draw in the mushroom. And if you're thinking, no way I can draw like you, well, welcome to the club, because I can't either. So what you want to do is use Google, or basically your imagination as your inspiration, and just pick simple shapes to draw it in. Seriously, trust me, you'll be surprised on what you can actually doodle in. So once you're done, grab an eraser and just erase all the pencil marks away, and hey, check it out! It looks like a stamp! Ta-da! Next, I'm grabbing some watercolors here. Here I'm using the Adorn It watercolor. You could use any kinds of watercolors, it doesn't have to be an expensive one. You could also grab your kids' watercolors for that matter. And what you want to do is always start off with the lightest shade and then adding the shadows, which is the darker shades, where the shadows will hit. Just imagine a light shining down on him or his son, and then where the shadows will fall. For this card, I am using some watercolor cardstock, and all you need to do is just add water where you want it to blend, and it kind of blends easier and automatically without much struggle. So if you do struggle with blending, I would suggest you to use some watercolor cardstock. So here is my finished card. Hope you enjoyed this quick technique and do try it out for yourself. Thanks for watching. Bye!